Alrighty then, folks, good morning. This is the Living Room Panner, and I've got some updates for you guys. I run some games and giveaways and stuff on my channel, so welcome. Feel free to participate and play along. Some of them don't cost you a dime, and some of them I'm asking for donations. Alright, well, just sit back and enjoy. I took the day off of work today. I've got some issues around my home that I'm working on, so couldn't wrap them up yesterday, so I took the day off today, so I'm going to post a video. All right, for those of you who don't know, this is my Gmail. I correspond through that. Anything y'all want to talk about, feel free to get in touch with me that way. All right, the first thing I got is a 52-card draw giveaway. It's a $10 donation per card. There's 53 cards in the deck. There's 52 cards plus one joker. And there are five tiers of winners in this giveaway. And there's no limit. It's free shipping. Cards numbered 2 through 10. There's 36 total. Get a silver quarter. So that means everybody wins something on this card draw game. All four of the jacks in any suite get 2 40% halves. All four of the queens in any suite get 2 90% Benjamins. And all four of the kings in any suite get a silver round. And on the aces, the clubs and diamond get a piece. And the hearts and spade get a Morgan. And I added a joker in the mix. And there's a real nice walker that I've included for that joker. So we have 17 numbered cards left and nine, if I figured correctly, of the face cards. So Ron has donated for another number, another draw. So we're going to shuffle a little bit here. This deck is getting awfully thin, so it's harder and harder to shuffle. But we're going to shuffle them up and we're going to draw a card for Mr. Ron F. If y'all don't know who that is, man, y'all need to check him out. He's got some good raffles going on his channel. And the dude's running through a hard time right now. He's between jobs. He got laid off, and man, he's just trying to survive. But I know he'll get another job. He's a hard-working man. Good luck to you there, Ron, and I'm glad to hear your dad's doing a little better, too. All right, Ron, good luck to you, bro. Here we go. We're going to cut the deck and let's see what Mr. Ron gets. A king of clubs, brother. That is nice right there. You get a 1 ounce silver round out of that deal for that. So congratulations, Ron. A face card it is, my man. So the cards go back in the deck. And I think that leaves 8 face cards and 17 number cards left. So if anybody wants to get in on that, just feel free to donate, and I'll draw your cards on the next video. All right, let's move on. I got other stuff going on. Next thing I got is my winners list for the week, or the past couple of weeks, and everybody's packages is made up. I'm only holding a few. I'm going to hold Jan Lewitt, Trudy T., Marshall V, you only got 10 Wheaties coming. Jonathan M's got 10 Wheaties. And Don K's got 10 Wheaties. I'm holding y'all still. There's a little bit more. And I'm also holding Scott Jarvey. You got a quarter and a silver bullet, but it ain't quite enough to fill up a padded envelope unless you just really want it. And then the last one I'm holding is for Kat Lee, and she's the same way. She's got a padded envelope with a quarter, a half an ounce button, and a 63 Benji she won yesterday, that MS64. Everybody else's packages are all packed up and ready to go. I'm not sure if I'll make it to the post office today, but for sure I will tomorrow. And down here at the bottom, I've got a few credits.